As I went a-walking one fine summer's morning, the birds in the bushes did whistle and sing. Young lads and young lassies in couples were sporting. Factory, their work to begin. I spied one among them, more fairer than any. Her cheeks like the roses that none could excel. Her skin like the lily that grows in the valley, and she's just a hard working factory. I stepped up beside her, more closely to view her. But she turned on me such a look of disdain, saying, "Young man, have manners and do not come near me. For though I'm a poor girl, I think it's no shame. It's not for to scorn you, for maid I adore you. Just grant me one favor, tell me where you dwell. Kind sir, you'll excuse me, for now I must leave you. My factory bell. I have land and I've houses adorned with ivy. I have gold in my pocket and silver as well. And if you come with me, a lady I'll make you. And no more need you heed your poor factory bell. Now love and sensation rule many a nation. Marry a lady and you will do well. For I am an orphan with ne'er a relation, and for by I'm a hard working with these words she had torn, and with less she had left me. And all for her sake I will wander alone, and in some deep valley where no one